lift by rising warm air. This air again warm and rises with moisture. The warm moisture get cool as rises in the atmosphere because temperature drop at increasing altitude. That's how clouds are formed. This process continue again and again. You will see eye like figure at the center of the storm. Now coalescence force comes into effect. In the northern hemisphere, air is deflected slightly towards right. But keep in mind, cool air get attracted towards center where low pressure zone is. Now getting towards center, cool air get deflected. This gate spin in anti-clockwise direction. In the southern hemisphere, cool air moves towards left opposite to what happened in the northern hemisphere. As a result, spin of cyclone is in clockwise direction. Tropical cyclone occur in the beginning at the ocean and coastal region because there is a continuous supply of moisture from ocean or sea. While on reaching land, moisture supply cut off and storm decimate. Therefore, tropical cyclone reach the coast called landfall of the cyclone, meaning power of cyclone naturally decreases. Average diameter of cyclone varies from 150 to 250 km. However, diameter of cyclone in Indian Ocean is 600 to 1200 km. There, cyclone moves slowly at the speed of 600 to 500 km per day. So far we have seen the top view of tropical cyclone. Now we have vertical view. This is eye of the storm. Around eye is the eye wall. Look at the height of the cyclone. Circulation of tropical cyclone reach up to 15,000 to 18,000 meter. That is troposphere. When warm moist air rises up at a certain height, it start cooling because temperature drop with increasing altitude as air